He who made the heavens named a guide who transfers vain goods from one blood to another.
Who is this Lady Fortune who has the goods of the world in her clutches?
Your wisdom cannot comprehend her. She provides, she judges, she maintains her realm. Necessity compels her to be swift.
How is she perceived?
She is often crucified, even by those who ought to give her praise. Happy, she turns her wheel and rejoices in her own bliss.
Let's go. I think I am too much the same man as my father.
Then turn back, coward!
Beatrice does not deserve this. I will not go back without her.
Then we'll find out who's the better man.
Ugh! This is what disappointed me!